डायलॉग व्हेन यू फेस एज योर आउट एक्सपीरियंस. आपको लाइफ में कोई भी एक्सपीरियंस हो रहा हो, वेदर इट इज रिगार्डिंग योर प्रोफेशन और योर रिलेशनशिप और योर हेल्थ और वट एवर, योर इंटरनल डायलॉग इज एज इम्पॉर्टेंट एज योर सराउंडिंग्स विच आर मेकिंग यू हैव दैट एक्सपीरियंस. सो व्हेन यू आर अटेंडिंग टू एन एक्सटर्नल सर्विस टू रिजॉल्व योर experience or to resolve the discomfort, you would take use of vastu or feng shui or astrology etc., where things at the external level are painted. At the same time, your internal dialogue is not touched upon, which is very important. And when you look at gurus, they will only ask you to change your internal dialogue and not worry about what your surroundings are. But the fact is that if you attend to both the external as well as the internal, the outcome will be to your satisfaction. You will get exactly what you want. So next time when you are looking for a solution to any discomfort which you are having, you must attend to it externally in whichever way you can, and internally as well. Internally, you don't have to get into any kind of meditation or deep thought or wonder ki kya karna hai. Aapne simply ye karna hai that whatever you are wanting to happen as a solution to the issue which you are facing, just bring the end result in the present perfect tense. Aap ye feeling le aaiye apne andar ki wo ho gaya hai. So when you attend to something externally as well as internally, your success rate should be 100%. You should find an answer to your solution. So with this, I would like to end now, and this is something which is very new. I would like you to share this video, and I would like you to get your feedback to know what was your problem and what the solution is. And if you need any further query, do not hesitate to get in touch. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Namaskar.